Today marks the 69th anniversary of China-Pakistan diplomatic relations. I offer congratulations. I had the pleasure of working in Pakistan. Before leaving the country, I said that Pakistan stole my heart. I believe it shows the deep-rooted friendship between our two countries. We are all-weather strategic cooperative partners. In the past 69 years, this relationship has stood the test of the changing international landscape and has remained firm as a rock.